The Allies issued a bounty on 52 key members of General Song's regime. Each member is associated with a playing card, like a Russian mercenary syndicate. We beat it in a long time. We didn't end hard received, it's going in right there. Mom, great. Mom, yeah, updated, yeah. Look at the gun. Definitely. Where's my burrito? Bona, bona. I'm a sick DJ Mewies. So let's play. I almost said replay, but let's play Mercenaries. Playgrounds of Destruction on the PS2. Part number two. Continue on the mission. Alright, so we left off. We were going to see Gary. Alright, let me in the Allied HQ, please. Welcome, Merc. You may enter. I'm like, thank you. Pull up a seat right here in your bar. Loading screen. Explain. Still getting the crap shoved out of us. Where's authorization? Clearance of personal matters or anything? Who the hell is this?
Sir, this is a private contractor.
Merc.
Contacted me and I agree.
Why can't I hear what he said? Problems. Get out of here.
You catch the two of clubs yet?
The two of... No. How did you know
that's so weird. I don't know. Exos does a good job at briefing their agents. What the f*** is going on? Where's the cutscene? Two of clubs and maybe we could do business together. Your hot right here will give me some intel. And one last thing. We're interrupt me again. And I'm like, oh, okay, whatever. This game is glitchy as because it just did not say the cutscene or nothing. GSM reporter shows up. I'm like, no, I'm leaving. Well, I'm gonna contact this radio clearance. I have no idea why the cutscene did not work. That was so strange. Is the game broken? I doubt it. I don't know why it did that. Let me just check the game. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we're still getting the crap shelled out of us. And you couldn't even hear it unless my headphone wasn't working. I don't know, guys. How do I leave? Oh, yeah, I gotta accept the contract. You can sit back down if you want. And, like, in the other HQs, you'll be able to, interact with other cool objects around this thing. It's actually pretty awesome. I'm gonna sit here a little bit longer, though. Alright, never mind, I'm out of here. Alright, we're out. We gotta do this mission. We can't be digging around. We're getting the crap shelled out of us. We got boots on. We're J-Mewy, and, we're going down. We got a coffee maker. This is a cool little base. Alright, guys, I'm going in there. Accept the contract. I will take out the two of clubs. But she's supposed to say, we'll catch the two of clubs, right? And he's like, what? How do you know about Jin-Ho Yong's cannon and artillery? And I'm just like, yo, I played the game before, I know. No. You're still getting the crap shell out of us. Good, at least we got no troops got injured during that. That's kind of cool. What do you need to do? Take a PDA for that email. Email appears on your PDA. Press the select button to open the PDA. Oh, really? It's a select button? No way. I didn't know about it. This is the only time during the game this base will get blown up like this, so it's pretty cool, this opening scene. I gotta check my PDA, apparently. I have no idea why that cutscene did not work. That's so weird. Hopefully it doesn't do that the rest of the game. Contract radio! Here's your chance to prove yourself, Merc. Verify the two of clubs, then destroy his artillery. That's a cheer Colonel Gary right up. When we ask you to verify a card, we mean that we need proof that they have been captured or killed. We're all gonna capture him alive like a bandit. I never take a guy out. We capture him alive, baby. If you can take them alive, we'll provide an extraction helicopter to pick up the captive. Otherwise, you can just take a digital photo of the victim, and ops us will transfer the photo over to us. Either way, you get paid, Merc, but a kill is only worth a half bounty, okay? Death folks, bad TV, but we like to get. Alright, good luck, Merc. Come back and see us when you're done. Terms and conditions. Verify the two of clubs. I don't know if Jin-Ho Yong was commanding the artillery. And, destroy the North Korean artillery. Bounty value, 25 G's alive and 12,000 dead. Contract value, 20,000. We can make definitely a big profit here, so I accepted the contract. This is like the first opening real mission of the game, so that's pretty cool. The first real Let's Play video of the game, well maybe. Let's go. See, normally, like, you can just, like, run around and blow it up, but... Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do here, because you don't really need a car. I'm gonna leave everything behind, because we're J-Mewy, and we're just like a badass one-chick artillery machine. Oh, no, I don't. I lied, guys. I remember what I do. We take our car or the new car? Let's take our car. Because why would I just take that car? Alright, everyone, go f*** up. Get it now, boys. We're going to take on Jin-Ho Artillery. Paul, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where's the 2 o'clock? Right there. 2 o'clock. Jin-Ho Yong was commanding the artillery. Yong retired from his post as an artillery officer in the former President Kim's army. He used to work for the Ace of Clubs, Dong Wang Bo, and that's really his name, Dong Wang Bo. Yong was placing project after project, but ultimately proved incapable with Division 39's methods. When Song's Revolution came, Yong found himself commanding artillery once again. Dong Wang Bo. We're gonna take him out! And we will. Okay, everyone get in the vehicle, boys. Come on, guys. Roll in the car with Jamie. He's getting in the vehicle. We're gonna see what this tin can can do. Or, like, you can be like that Mateus guy when he asked about the Verify the Two Clubs. Cash the Two Clubs lately. And we're like, nah, dude. Like, we're Jay Mewey. We're Jennifer Mewey, bro. Chill back out. Alright, Darren, everything's clear. Let's go over here. Oh, there's a big collision in the road. Like that. Boom. And see, the car gets sunk. So that's what happens to that car. We'll leave it there. This thing can jump high. All right, let's go, boys. Let's actually start this mission. Actually get it. Hold on, boys. We need to blow up on this ammunition. Need some granadas for this stealth mission. All right, so this is like the stealth mission, wink, wink, type of thing that we're going to take our time with, really. That thing just blows over. I think they push it over, but we have a chance to save these troops if you really want to be cool. And we are, so drop it. Drop it. Drop it. All right, so blow up this car. Grenades! We're gonna throw grenades! Save the grenades! Grenades are good actually in this game. So we're gonna kinda need them. We're gonna grab this because we need some ammunition. Alright, cool. This is like my favorite mission though. It's like really cool to replay this mission again. It's like so badass. Alright, so now what I remember doing is we just camp out in this back here and just try to take these guys out. One. Damn it, he's running away, that guy. He's gonna let everyone know my position. Hold on. He don't know what's going on. He don't know what's going on. There we go. That's how you play the game. That's how you take him out. Alright, cool. Save that ammo because we're probably gonna definitely need it. Oh, I've been seen! And I grabbed the ammo by mistake! This is impossible, damn it. This is impossible. Alright, we're taking out the artillery. Save that ammo because we're gonna need it on the way back. The game is, like, not scarce with ammo, but for this little part, it definitely is. Well, because if you want to stealth it, and make sure you shoot everyone from a far distance. And not be like Mateus and go in there and blow it up like a madman. But this game is kind of run and gun. You really don't have a choice in the matter. But we do. Alright, how about this tray and duck? Duck. Oh, there's another mission later on that's stealthy-wise, too. Pretty cool. Let's go right here and try to take him out. Go for the headshot, because they definitely go down in one blow or something like that. We need my backpacks! Wired up, PDA. Whoever received a help PDA email from your PDA, stored in your PDA help folder, you can use it. How do you use this? Select. I always forget that. What the hell? Select me. Go to my email. Just check my email. Jamie, I'll be touching it plenty in the field. Wasn't lying. Verify means to prove or capture the death of the allies. To prove you captured a card and receive full payment, stun the target using a melee bash or a stun grenade. Subdue the target with a takedown. All the characters have their own ones. They're all pretty cool, actually, I think. But something like that. I don't know. Call in the ally distraction helicopter and use the support menu. 3A. Try to pick a nice flat area for the helicopter, because otherwise they'll just... they won't come or the grenade won't go off. And if that thing blows up, you pay for that. Pick up the subdued target and load him slash her into the chopper. That means, whoa, what? Oh, the 52 in the deck? What? Yeah. General Song's top assassins are all female. So that's pretty damn cool in the game. Pretty damn cool. A deck of 52, the legit one, not the bullshit Mercenaries 2 one. Jeez. That game's not even Jay Mewey. Oh my god. Like, that's not even her, but it is. But it's not. If the current location isn't suitable for extraction, you can load the target into most cars / truckers. To prove you kill the car and receive half payment, apply lethal force to the target. Approach the target, take a digital photograph. Easy enough, Director 52. The Allies issued a bounty on 52 key members of General Song's regime. Each member is associated with a playing card, like a Russian mercenary syndicate, and is commonly referred to by its design or designation. All deck of 52 members are high value targets, HVPs, with open bounties on their heads. That's why Exiles has a presence in North Korea. You can use the field scope R3 to identify deck 52. Positive IDs will be confirmed your PDA map. I have positive contact and positive ID. Blueberry. Where the hell am I? Okay. Alright, so we're trying to take out General Zhang regimes here. Did we do it? Did I do it? Yeah, we got him. See if you can take out this Chi-Chi from down the lane here. Fire! Hopefully don't blow up the barrels they got. They got explosive barrels over there. We don't want this guy interfering with our two of clubs. We definitely don't want him doing that. But look, there it is. There's target access. Verify two clubs. Jin-Ho Yong. Oh. Look, his head popped out. We can probably snipe him from here. He sniped him. Now you can use a stun grenade on this guy, or you can just go in there and bash him. We hear that big gun artillery. How do you know he's commanding that artillery? Two clubs. Try to take him alive. Get close and press the square button. And I'm like, alright, I guess I'll do it. No, don't use the stun grenade for three reasons. Because we want you to do something cool with that equipment. Right now he's shooting me in the chest, but... hear that pea shooter? I love that gun, and yes, we're gonna grab that gun because that's like the one of the best guns you can get right in the beginning of the game. Alright, Jin-Ho Yong, stop shooting me. We're gonna stun him. Give him the basher, then do a takedown, drag his arm, wham, lock him over, and we subdued that son of a. I had enough time to fit my hair.
Excellent, he's not going
anywhere. Extraction helicopter. I'm like, okay. See, this is when you lose this gun, but gain the future. We lost our M16 gun, and I don't know if Jay Mui would use this gun. I think she would use this gun, if you ask me. Only because, like, it's a good weapon, and it's like, we're getting resources right now, so it's just like, we need this gun, like, big time. Hold on. We gotta call for an extraction. Choose where to throw a smoke grenade. You can throw it anywhere you want, like right there. It's Poe 2, I'm in the air. He is. Cool. Yep, he is in the air. He's flying over here. I'm at the LZ. I'm sure you are. We're gonna hear this 52 times, hopefully. Maybe more if it blows up. Pick up the two. Load the captive into the whip by using triangle. I'll lower that chopper down ASAP. All right, let's go pick up the two. I almost shot him by accident. All right, pick up the captive. Stretch him up. Get him up there. Get up in there. All right, we're taking this son alive. We're gonna interrogate him in the back room. Take down General Song's regime. These are high value targets, damn it. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah, one down, 51 to go. I'm ready out of here. Let's get out. There's a truck in the back. Hope it's heroes. Access in the target database. Jin-Ho Yong is now busted. 25 G's. You lock that so away. Payday.
Now let's take care of those artillery pieces.
Okay. I like to take care of artillery. Well, what? Bye-bye, chopper. Ooh, load me up with a missile. Missile. Surgical strike. Bye-bye, buddies. Okay. Let's go stop this thing from bombing our men. Bomb in the bunker.
And I'm like, no. Alright, so let's crease down here, and now we can pull out this. Oh, wait, what? We have PDA. We have checked the PDA. Don't forget to always check your PDA, dude. Numjack of 52 stuff. Laser design. Laser design airstrikes are a type of support system. Use and hold the R1 button to guide strike. Release the R button to reduce his accuracy. Yeah, because you want the laser right on her thing. Like, right up his beam. Support. Support items appear in the support menu. Access them by pressing the up directional pad along with the name of the item. You'll see the cost of the item if it's available. The status of the item is unavailable for some any reason. And the number of freebies you get with no cost. You can use any support. That's so funny. The status if the item is unavailable. Okay, cool. We learned how to do that. We learned it. Oh, I should put something under this laptop here because it's going to, like, get hot or something, I think. I don't know. Alright, load your strike up. Alright, we're going to... Well, hold on. Airstrike. Hold this button. I know how to play the game. I've been playing it for years. Haven't played it in a long time, though. Never beat it in a long time. We're in target received. Just going in right there. Mom free. Mom, yeah. Updated, yeah. Load the gun. Definitely, but you can hold the phone right there before we do that, because we're gonna use our freebie one. Where, Boner, where? You ask me right at this building so we can get this car and the building. Run there, target received. Bombs free, that's so funny. Oh, this guy's trying to get away with something, but we blew up that building. But they're not even buildings. They're like fake buildings. There's nothing behind them. They're like empty walls, but they're supposed to be like that because there are real buildings in the game. This is like a fake village to bring military traffic in. This is dead ass shit. Like, see if we can take them out with this big gun. Yeah, we did. I love this Tommy gun thing. All right, cool. Pull out the surgical strikes. We can just detonate these.
Roger, target
received. Target received. Mom's free, yeah! Garrett will be pleased at us.
Now get back to the A&HQ.
Hold on, I thought I saw a target over here. Zoom in. Whose face is that right there? I seen it. Roger, target. Let me see. That's so funny. Alright, blew up that. Something tells me I'm wasting this C4 for a reason that I'm gonna need later on in the game, but I don't remember. I don't know, the next parts are gonna be pretty crucial. We're gonna blow it up anyway. This is General Song's radio room here, so we're gonna blow up smithereens. Literally, we probably can capture this intel and use it, but this is Mercenaries and Playground of Destruction, guys. Bomb free! Yeah, that was cool. Supposed to blow up this thing? I think I'm supposed to blow up two of them. I think I'm supposed to put it like right there and blow up two of them, but I didn't do it, guys. But anyway, Warzone. Send that thing to hell. Blow up this thing. We can trash this place up. They're gonna repair this place anyway, the Allies, eventually, because they're like, their armies expand in the game. It's amazing. Go in here and get something. Alright, send this truck out of here. Blow that truck up, get some paper. Yeah, and that's how you take out this level and get a lot of money. I don't know if that's all the money you can get in the level. I don't know. Maybe you can get more for blowing up. I don't know, but we pretty much desiccated this place, so pretty good. We have we have grenades. How do you switch them? Okay, that button. That button's different than the Xbox button. This game is amazing. Return to the Allied HQ. Okay, let's go. Let's get our paper from Garrett. But yeah, we took out everything. We used the extra bonus airstrike. We're out of here, guys. Whoa! I slid into a bush! Woo! Woo! That's one way to get down the mountain. Turn to the Allied HQ. Hey, guys, we did it. We took down the two of clubs, Jin-Ho Yong. Oh, hold on. I didn't do the thing. Let me go to my PDA. Go right here. And we locked him in jail, so he's definitely in there. He's busted. We're gonna bust all these guys, dude. Every single one of them. Look at this game. Look at this game. Look, these are like the female ones. Look at this game right now. Look at this game. Come on, bro. Come on, man. What is Mercenaries 2 compared to this? I don't know. Look at that, Jin-Ho Yong. Look at that. Biohazard, man. Dude. There's actually these amazing cheats in this game where you can, like, be the skin. Like, you can, like, change your character guy, and, like, you can be, like, almost a lot of people. You can be Han Solo in the game and shit. Like, no joke. Like, it's amazing. You can be the guy with the mask. Like, oh, I'll show it off at the end. Oh. Oh, I will. Oh, maybe I'll do that with the... Oh. Yeah, I got a good idea. I'll do it later. We're gonna do it at the end of this game, but I'm doing it. That's a great idea. Great idea. That's gonna be awesome. Now what do we do? Oh yeah, we gotta turn the Gallard. Gallard HQ. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, you know me, I like to tool up. Oh, I'm so far away from the tooling up. Like, it's not even funny. One of ours. Don't worry about it. I'm so far away from tooling up, but we're gonna need these grenades from, the next fight coming up. Like, in the... I think we go to, like, the South Korean place, and they, we go to their camp, and, they need us to get back up. But we need to tool up on these grenades, because we like to say... Fully strapped in this Mercenaries game, because we never know what trouble we're going to run into. And believe me, this game has a lot of trouble in it. We got a bazooka and this. We basically keep that bazooka forever, basically. I'm pretty sure. And this gun. Like, we're going to use this gun a lot, I think. This is basically the standard gun that I use, per se. There's all the guns, but I like to tool up and be ready. I did play this game not so long ago, but a long time ago. Like, I guess a few months back, I did play it. I got like halfway up to the game, but I didn't go to the next part of the stage. And, like, there's like two levels in this thing. There's like a south part and there's like a north part. We're in the south part right now. Wow, but what a mess. Really needed your help. They definitely did need my help. Oh, God. Oh. Go talk to the god again, we will. I have to go this way. Let's go talk to the god. Hey, Merc, how you doing? Great job out there. Enter the Allied HQ. And then we get our big bonus money. Egg drops. Yes, mission number one or number one done. This is mission number one done. We did it. Oh, yeah. I'm probably going to do all four of them in like the four-part section of today, so we have plenty of time. That'll be pretty awesome. All right, let's get our $200,000. Cool logo. PS3. What the? Not bad. Wrong about you. You just talk around here without waiting. You're tight. Not new in the future.
As long as the pay is good, I'm perfectly willing to jump in.
Yes, Jamie. I'm Colonel Garrett, Elside Forces. This is Major Stephen Hawkins. Deck of 52. To go after them. I'll get you that clearance. Speaking of which, you'll want to talk to the man. I'm sorry. Advising the forces in the area. Called Buford. What's going on around here? Well, anyway, he's saying, that's all I'm saying. Apparently, what a song is, the bastard. Get out of here. It worked. At least the cutscene worked this time. Cool, guys. We're getting here before one of them GSR reporters shows up. I'm like, okay. Alright, we're leaving the base. Woo! That was so awesome. We're into Mercenaries now. We're doing it. We're Let's Playing. We're back into Let's Playing. We're kind of getting the groove again. Oh, yeah. What up? They sprayed a song. You know, Song's the most dangerous man on earth, intelligent, ruthless, highly disciplined. He currently holds the coast of the country is considered a nuclear stockpile. He must be stopped at all cost. Those boats. No Song. The last mission of the game. Oh man, but is it really the last mission of the game? Nobody knows.
Nobody knows!
That gun. Oh man, this game's cool.
Oh, and then the next go-around, we actually can do some secrets and stuff. Woo! I got paid. Save the game. You can choose to save the game anytime you want, but you can't save on a contract mission. Cool. I got my allied bonus boosted up so much. We're going to even have it more boosted after we leave this place, because we're going to need to travel other places. One of ours, guys. So, I'm going to round it up here, and then we're going to do some more fun stuff next time. So, I'll see you in the next part. Bona bona. Deuces cabooses. Love you guys so much. The best J-Mewies ever! Just want to hug your face. Even if you're not a J-Mewie, I still love you. Deuces cabooses. Knights of the Round Table. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got emails. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. I did get out the email from the South Koreans. Well, check it out in the next part. Chitty, 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 bye, meep, meep. Yeah.